Tina, you were one of the contestants on this year's Blue Chip All-Star Academy. Tell us a little bit about yourself and your horse.
So, I'm Tina. I live in Cornwall. I'm 31. And my horse, Banksy, we struggle very much with dressage. So when I saw the Blue Chip All-Star Academy was at Talland again, I thought it'd be the perfect thing to apply for us to get us set for the season ahead.
And is that exactly why you applied? Because you wanted to improve your dressage at Talland or what?
Yeah, massively for the training aspect. Was never fortunate enough to be a kid that went to pony club or anything like that, so the version of an adult's pony club massively appealed to me.
When I was on the show, I hadn't seen anything before. There'd been nothing like this before. But you have the benefit of watching the first series. So what did you expect from the show?
Fun, okay. Laughter, tears, quite a lot of tears. Yeah, it was a fantastic experience, and from watching you guys, hopefully we gave you just as much entertainment.
And have you ever been on TV before?
No.
Okay, so we're about to go into the screening room now. So not only are you going to see yourself on television, you're about to see yourself on a cinema screen. Tell us how you feel about that.
Very nervous. Feel like I could, no, not allowed to say a glass of wine, am I? Okay, yeah, no, very nervous. I've had a nice long glass of water to cool me down. I've been very hot in here. Don't know if that's the nerves, but yeah, excited to see it and keen to see how it's edited. And yeah, enjoy the day.
Is there anything you're nervous about?
All of it. yeah, just seeing how we come across and how Hammy thought of our riding. I know I might have gone a little bit fast at times, but yeah, no, excited to see it. When are we going in?
Any minute now. All right, Tina, well, I hope you enjoy the show. I'm so excited to watch it.